Daddy said to me one day, he says, you've been looking for something to do, and it's right inside of you. Right. And I collected the pieces of paper, some handwritten, some in pencil, that started to fade, and they were on napkins, and some were in computers, and I pulled that together, and I started to write, and I self-published my first book, Soulsworth, with the help of Lori and Stefan Ross, who were neighbors who coached me and encouraged me and edited, and I've since then written several other self-published books, looking forward to going with a publisher in the upcoming months. I also started recording the numerous songs. Like my son, I write music, and I've got maybe 200 or so songs, and I started to pull them together as well as the inspirational writing. I'm so glad that I had a father who believes in me and who sees in me what God has placed in me to encourage me to do what I've been doing since I was a kid, to write. I hope that you find what I write a blessing to you, and it encourages you to follow your dreams, because dreams really do matter, because they matter to God to place gifts and talents within us so that we can bless the world and others around us with the inspirational messages or the sense of wellness the music may bring to someone. Let your dreams matter.